This is the Barbell Military Press, as seen in its complexicated finisher. I made that name myself. Anyway, what you're going to do is you're going to have your feet about shoulder width apart. The camera person is shaking their head and keeping your abs tight. What you're going to do is your hands are about shoulder width apart. You're going to raise the bar above your head and then right back down. So it looks like this. That's the Barbell Military Press.